It's amazing that people, you know, you wear an Alpha jacket or shirt, like, oh, thanks for helping out. No problem. It's just a good feeling, you know?
You don't have to be huge. You don't have to be strong. You just have to have the willpower.
First time I climbed on the roof with a saw and cut a hole in the roof, I felt pretty cool.
So, well, now I live here. That's my house. I live at the fire station.
If I had to do life over again, like, I would do this every time. Like, there's no way that I wouldn't become an Alpha.
For members of the Alpha Volunteer Fire Company, our training and process speaks for itself. The basic qualifications for Alpha membership are simple. Prospective members must be at least 18 years old with a high school diploma or GED, have a valid driver's license, and complete an application, general background check, and physical. But what it really takes to be an Alpha goes beyond that. Something inside you screaming to be let out. A desire to serve your community, to test your personal limits, or to increase your permanent skill set for life.
I look for individuals that have that enthusiasm, they want to do more, and once they get a bite that's in their blood, they'll be with us.
The training in Alphas is true to life. It's always a live experience. It's more directed to what you're going to do in the fire department.
We go to vehicle crashes with injuries, we go to vehicle entrapments, we go to, like, if a helicopter needs to land, we go help set up the landing zone.
Power lines that are coming down, activations of fire alarm.
Certain specialized rescues we go on, elevator rescues when they get stuck.
Within your first week or two here, you can start writing calls and actually doing things on those calls.
And you get that certification, you get that training, you get the black helmet, as they say, as an Alpha. But now you have a family.
Through it all, you'll have expert training to guide you. In a family that won't let you fail should you commit to becoming something greater than yourself.
We're in a bad day business, that's true. But one great thing about it is we always come to make the day better.
I've definitely made like lifelong friends here that I'll talk for like the rest of my life with.
Stop by, see if this fits for you. You get a chance to be put in that environment.
It's given me a balance in my life that was missing, I felt.
Everybody knows what we've maintained here for 119 years as volunteers.
And there has been men and women all through those years that have kept the credibility of the Alpha Fire Company number one and center. And it's my responsibility to keep that alive.
Multiple times on fire calls, they ask, "You guys are volunteer?" Yeah, we're all volunteer.